darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because I wish a softly creeping, let it steal my life all sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets or cobblestone, near the halo of a street lamp. Turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes first traveled by the flash of the neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No wonder disturb the sound of silence. Fool say I, you don't know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my word and I might reach you. Take my hand and I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echo in the well of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the young God they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the word that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophets I written on the subway walls and tenant halls and whispered. The sound of silence.